Some people say that rappers don't have feelings. We have feelings.
We have feelings.
Some people say that we are not rappers.
We're rappers.
It hurts our feelings.
Hurts our feelings when you say we're not rappers.
Some people say that rappers are invincible.
We're invincible.
Invincible. What you are about to hear are true stories.
Real experiences.
Autobiographical raps.
Things that happened to us.
All true. Bring the rhyme.
I make a meal for my friends, try to make it delicious, try to keep it nutritious, create wonderful dishes. Not one of them thinks about the way I feel. Nobody compliments the meal.
I got hurt feelings, I got hurt feelings.
I feel like a prize asshole, no one even mentions my casserole.
I got hurt feelings, I got hurt feelings.
Could have said something nice about my professor role.
Here's a little story to bring a tear to your eye. I was shopping for a wetsuit to school for dye. But every suit I tried was too big around the thigh. The assistant suggests I try a lady size.
I got hurt feelings, I got hurt feelings.
I'm not gonna wear a lady's wetsuit, I'm a man.